Father, thank you for this worship experience. For we know that where your spirit is, we have freedom, we have liberty to worship you. And oh God, you said those who worship you must worship you in your divine nature, which is spirit, and truth, which is your word. And God, we've got the unique opportunity to come into your presence, God, giving you the glory and honor, merely practicing on the earth what we're going to do when we get to heaven, and that's honoring you and blessing you. Receive this worship now as offering up to you a sweet smelling savor into your nostrils, Lord, and do only what you can do through your people. I speak that all of my worshiping brothers and sisters are blessed because they worship you. Every need is met because they're seeking first the kingdom of God and your righteousness. Add on to your people, and we give you the glory. We give you the praise, for in your presence, Lord, you declare there is the fullness of joy, and your right hand is open to bring pleasures to your people. Receive this worship.